ule ufadhili anaohitaji na vile vile kupona afueni ya haraka Gatwiri. Serikali imehimizwa kuhakikisha kuwa kuna nafasi za kufanya kazi na kuendeleza biashara ya utalii haswa hoteli. Hili limesemwa kwenye kongamano la uhusika wa biashara na sekta ya utalii nchini lililoandaliwa kwenye hoteli moja hapa Nairobi.
We are just about to go into the next session. We go. Wow.
At the moment, now we're just trying to focus it on the trade aspect of things.
Yeah.
But I think it goes beyond that, right? So the AFCFT has seven elements.
Yeah.
And then again, free movement of people is one of the aspects as well.
Yeah.
So we need to explore that as well. Mm-hmm. And again, me, I'm here as a Ghanaian.
Yeah.
I would love for you as a Kenyan to also explore Ghana.
Right.
And then have that ease of movement and that freeness to be at home at least, right? Like I said earlier, we're not different, we're the same. It's just language and food, but other than that, we're the same.
In very dynamic and interesting times as a country and as a brand, we're experiencing a lot of traction with our clients, and right now we're in the peak season of MICE business in the country and the flow of the great immigration, so things are looking up.
Na serikali kwa ushirikiano na Umoja wa Ulaya na afisi ya kitaifa ya